Hello everyone, welcome to the Palmistry with Disha, and I'm Disha here. And in our video series of how to read your own hand, we were learning about bracelet lines. In our last video, we learned about what are the bracelet lines are, what the bracelet lines are, and we have understood it when we find two bracelet lines on our hand. Now we'll continue with the same thing. When we see the third bracelet line on our palm, here, then what we can predict here. Now in Western palmistry, very less has been said for the bracelet lines, but in our Hindu palmistry, we give lots of importance to our bracelet lines, and we can predict a lot of things from by seeing the bracelet lines. So if you see the third bracelet line on our palm, then we can say that the person. See, if you have a good money and if you have good health, it's not necessary that you will get a happy life. You may have a full of bank balance, but that is not the surety of a happy life. Surety will comes when you utilize that money, then you utilize that good health. So the third line in on above wrist, the third bracelet line, shows that the person is happy and prosperous in his life. So that is the surety of that thing. The person can have a first line says the person can have a good health. Second line says that the person can have a good money, good property, but the third line says that the person is utilizing all those things available to the person. It's not only the bank balance, which is very high, but the person is happy, truly happy in his life with his good health and with his good wealth. Now if we see a fourth line in our palm, and it's very rare, I have not seen in most of the cases, we can find one or two lines very occurring, like most of the people have those lines. Third line is also not common, but the fourth line is very rare. But if we see that line in somebody's hand, then that shows a kind of a very good luck. The person can have lots of mates, so many four wheelers. Maybe the person will be very rich and prosperous and living a very good, healthy, prosperous life. So in our Hindu palmistry, we say that the person can have a samrat yog. Samrat is a king, leader. So the person can have a very kingship life. Now what if we have more than four lines, maybe five lines? So till four lines I have predicted, like first line is good, it shows health, second shows prosperity, third shows happy and healthy life, and fourth shows the samrat yog. But fifth line, if you see the five lines, fifth line is not the good sign. It's not the like you'll get extra prosperity. No, it shows bad luck and it shows difficulties in life. So four lines are good, but not the fifth line. Now I have already said that you have to see the lines normal and natural way. You don't have to see like by turning your hand, bending your hand, and maybe sometime a person is sick, that time also we have seen that there are more lines visible. So we have to consider all those factors, and old age also brings the wrinkles and these kind of more lines. So we have to consider those factors. Now what if when there is a no line on a hand, then this is also not a good sign. And I didn't find this that till now in anybody's hand, that there is a not at all a single line. These lines can be straight, long, across the palm, but sometimes we see these lines. This line can be broken and lots of signs can be visible on our bracelet lines. So it's good, like we have, if the person has a one or two lines and they are full in length, but when they are broken, then we we can predict different things for those lines. Now, if a person doesn't have a singular line, that I have not seen till now anybody's hand which doesn't have a singular line here, then it's not again a good sign. It shows a very bad luck here. So hope you have liked my video. In my next video, we'll take when these lines are broken and different kind of signs, our palmistry signs are present, what are the prediction of for those signs. Hope you have liked my video. If you have liked my video, please click the like button and subscribe my channel. Till then, keep watching. Bye. Hello all, I am getting lots of palm prints and queries for free palm reading or through my email, through my Facebook page, and through my YouTube channel. For that, I have created a new group on Facebook. I do not plan to offer full consultation through this group, but would try to answer single queries. So if you want to get your queries answered, then you can join this group on Facebook and post your palm pictures and your questions. I will definitely try to answer everyone, but please do not expect that an answer immediately. I'll do the best I can, and there's a link in the comment section. You can go through that to that group. Thanks a lot.